Our thoughts are with Pichai as Google announces a 113 crore COVID grant for India. Sundar Pichai, CEO of Alphabet, and Google announced that Google's charitable arm, Google.org, will contribute an additional $15.5 million, 113 crore, to build oxygen generation plants and train healthcare workers in rural India. Our hearts go out to those in India affected by the ongoing COVID-19 crisis, Pichai wrote on Twitter. Google.org will fund the construction of approximately 80 oxygen generation plants,